Teams were given the objective to introduce their team of five whilst accrediting each member as being either the leader, thinker, specialist, extrovert, or their spokesperson. Teams were tasked to banter their opponent, where the use of banter is the playful and friendly exchange of teasing remarks. The Big Clash Game Show does not share the views of the individual shown in the following clips. The contents of this visual are for commercial and promotional use only. The five videos were recorded and edited by the participating teams. The five.
The five.
Bedfordshire.
Hiya, I'm Taryn. I am the captain of Team Bedfordshire's Big Clash. What do I say? I'll start off with my Twitter, which is Taryn_Sinophilia. My Instagram is TarynSinophilia, and my Snapchat, if you want to add that, is TarynSinophilia. In regards to us battling against NN2, I think it's funny how one of your team members actually repped us last year in Tag Me. See you later, NN2.
Oh, hey. My name's AK, and I'm part of the Team Best Big Clash team. My Twitter is SamXTKO, and you can add me on Snapchat at original-AK47. What can I say about NN2? NNC, we're talking about Ben's LU, but watch when we bring that L to you.
Hi, my name is Chelsea, and I'm representing for Team Beds, obviously, bang bang. My Twitter is @ChelseaYera, and my Instagram is @ChelseaYera. Now, NN2, you guys really came for us on Twitter. Really came for us on Twitter. Now, we're not doing none of that keyboard warrior stuff. Mm-mm. No. We will see you on the day. Watch out.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Izzy. I'm part of the Big Clash team this year. Add me on Snapchat, IzzyAK7. And then who? What did to me anyways? I'm from Ireland.
Hi guys, I'm Nicole, People's Choice, Team Beds, Big Clash. Follow me on Twitter at @N_BTogs, and follow me on Instagram at @NikkiB. Yeah. Obviously, and then to, what can I say? Nah.
Woo! Yo, I'm Tariq, this year's rep for Team Beds. You might even recognise me from last year. You know, that Jamaican brother, Mr. Lalinga and all of that. Come on, but flipping, this year's not even about me. Because as you've just seen, you met the new and improved Team Beds. Yes, that's a new and improved Team Beds. And we're up against NN2. Anyways, yeah? NN2, just be ready because my team is coming to shut down the show. And you lot already know how we get down. And if you don't, just go and ask Middlesex. Just go and ask them. It's as simple as that. And you already know. But yeah, Team Beds, boom, pow.
Bitch, will shoot.
Northampton.
Bed's captain and that. Obviously, my team's gonna bring energy.
Liar.
Just wait for us, we're coming.
Liar.
But this is the new and improved Bed's.
Liar.
We wanna make it, but we made it.
We made it!
Stop it. You ain't no bad man.
Can't try to say he's better than me. Tell my man shut up.
Shut up.
Mention my name in your tweets. Aruba, shut up.
Shut up.
How can you be better than me? Shut up.
Bedfordshire.
What exactly are you going to get out of Bolu from Beds off in your pants? Think about it, girls. You don't want it. Raw then? Is this what Bedfordshire are on? Wow. See kids, this is what not to do when you come to Bedfordshire. Because really and truly, you're gonna get finessed. If you ever decide to go to Beds, I advise you, do not, and I repeat, do not do fraud. You did not come to uni for this. Atrocious. Is this how you guys finance your pizza and Deliveroo? Do better, man.
Northampton.
As you can tell, Beds is a mess, and of course, NN2 came to show levels.
Hello. Hi, my name is Faisal. I'm 19 years old, studying joint honours, business and marketing. And I'm this year's People's Choice. Round of applause, please. And NN2's team captain, round of applause. This year, NN2 will be bringing energy, charisma, and something different. You see me? We're coming for that trophy. Just remember I said it in bed. Watch out.
Hi, my name is Kirsty. I'm 19. I'm studying marketing management. I'm the team's extrovert. That means I am your personal hype woman. I'm going to be bringing so much energy. I'm going to bring something spectacular. I'm going to keep you at the edge of your seats. Bedfordshire, Big Clash is not about Twitter. It's about the stage, so watch out.
Oof, lighting on fleek and that, come on. No, I'm joking, yeah, what are you lot saying? My name's Jesse, I'm 19, I study law, I'm team NN2 specialist, and I'm bringing motivation and quality to the team. And yeah, team beds, just know we're coming for you. Soon come on stage, get me.
Hey guys, I'm Shanika. I am the spokesperson for Team NN2. I am 18. I study early childhood studies. What I'm bringing to the team, I'm bringing some love, some care, and, you know, just bring chemistry, because that's, you know, me and my team, we got it. We cool. Beds. What can I say about them, man? Just leave it that way.
Yo, what's good? My name is D'Angelo Jesse King, and I study architecture and interior design. To be honest, I'm impulsive, so expect to see a lot of tricks, a lot of spontaneous movements just to come out, to be honest. But most of the teams think I'm vice captain, and you know me, I just like to get lit. That's it. Just want to have a good time, so expect something different, different type of energy.
The season to experience it live. Which of these two teams have the best vibe?